Last week we finally took the covers off Rowena in preparation for the coming season. But this week Hannah helps Nanny and Grandad launch Pintail and put her into Chatham Marina for the first time.
Probably.
Well, hello! It's launch day 2016 for Pintail. We've got Izzy and Mum helping. We've just been to Chatham Marina to check where we're going to be berthed, and we're just getting ready now. I think I've seen the cradle coming up, so it's nearly time. Here we go again! I don't know how many times we filmed this, but it'll be different this year because we're going into the marina, okay? Which is very exciting. Is the car keys to my car are in this boat, because if they're not, Dad's car's here and we'll all be at Chatham Marina. I'm on, I think. But first of all, I need to know what my daughter wants. Yeah? Yep. Are you gonna? Well, don't catch me, but I'll try and jump off right there then, okay? Stay in the middle of the pond. Yeah, we will. Stay in the middle with Nanny then.
These guys.
We're just on the pontoon now. What we're doing basically is just checking, because we put two new seacocks on this year. We're checking we're not leaking, we're checking the engine is running okay, and then we're going to go for a little jolly just up river there, or down river, and wait for free flow, which will make going in the marina that wee bit easier. So we've just got all suited and booted because it was really a bit chilly and cloudy, and now the sun's come out and it's really hot. We're a bit hot now, aren't we, Dad? Oh dear. Well, I know as soon as we take these mustos off, the weather's going to change. There's a yacht behind you, Dad, if you're going into the moorings.
Yeah.
So there we go. It's a beautiful sunny day. We're just going to take her out to charge the batteries up and possibly get free flow then at the marina. Izzy is already watching her iPad. No, she's not. She's watching my phone, using all my data up, eating and drinking. And Mother is, what are you doing? Camera.
Oh.
Mother's maybe not quite with it.
What are you on about?
I'm with it. Big crisp, Izzy. The lock. Da! Mother even held a rope.
So right now we're in the marina and we are looking for E. E is right up there. E's just there!
Because Grandad has purchased.
Look what I've got! I got
chocolate
a smoothie.
Maker. And Izzy's got a smoothie.
A strawberry one, strawberry banana.
Mm. So as normal, we're causing havoc and wrecking their boat. Right, we're all packed up. We're now going to go back to the Medway Yacht Club via my car to get my parents to pick up their car so they can come back here. Yes, and then Izzy and I are off to gymnastics. Woohoo! So it's been a fun day and it was lovely to be afloat again.